There's nowhere else like it in the world, I think. Never wanted to leave. We went to Toronto, lived there for some time, and then Mum and I decided to come home. And I'm very glad we did, because I missed Norfolk.